Yeah, it's up on YouTube now. It's good.
Yeah, it is up on YouTube. And it's full screened, okay. So it's good. Let's just...
Yeah, we'll start. Okay.
Alright. Oh, you... Did you search for anything, or just... Or did you search for Clone Wars?
I just searched Age of Republic, because Clone Wars' ending is sad. So...
I'm sure it was... That. I'm sure it was very sad. So sad.
You didn't watch it, so that's even more sad.
I can't. I can't watch it. And I'm sure I could pirate it off somewhere, but I'm a good boy.
You could pirate. I could pirate it to you right now.
Nah. So maybe.
No, I'm joking.
Maybe.
I would not pirate it. I would just share my account.
Okay. Oh, I haven't played Supremacy in a while. I haven't played it in a good bit. So this should be interesting.
Yes.
It's a little late, but we had to do something for May the 4th.
Yes.
It's like 10:30. It's a school night, kind of, I guess, right?
Not really.
Well, we have school tomorrow.
You have school.
Yeah, you have school
you
too.
You only have school if you choose to show up to class.
You have to.
Do I?
Yeah.
Well, I haven't been in. It's been going completely fine.
We do not have enough people. We need one more person. Come on.
We just need one more. It's one more, so it's not too bad. Oh, we're outnumbered like heck. Let's go.
Now we
I
need
want them
two
to
more.
Add the, and they're not going to do it now, because I want them to add this, but I want them to add the Ahsoka Legion, the 501st or whatever. It's maybe the 332nd is her division of it, but yeah, I don't
so
know.
Many
I want
numbers.
The Ahsoka helmets.
Well, isn't that new? So wouldn't they like not be able to add that since it's so new? It's in... It's in the
well,
new
I mean,
episode.
It came out that it like in whenever Clone Wars started back up. So what, like March or something, or early February actually.
Hey.
And then so like they knew about it. And the trailers have been out even longer, so they've known about it for a while.
I know, but like are they allowed to? Because I know they have like the things with like, don't like do it too early for spoilers. Like with the Palpatine
no,
skin.
If it's in a trailer, they usually ignore it.
Mm.
So they would probably do it. Anyways, like at this point, like May the 4th, they could have released an update with it in there after it's been released completely.
Yeah.
But
they should have done like some sort of update instead of just doing like triple XP.
I think some nice skins would have been nice, but I do appreciate they did update Fallen Order and add some new features into that.
Yeah, I have yet to play that, but it looks really fun. I'm gonna do that tomorrow.
I'll probably be doing it later tonight. Maybe I'll do it after you get off of the stream. I'll continue and do some Fallen Order.
Okay. Oh, here we go.
I'm starting as an assault. I don't know, I've been playing officer like way less lately, and I don't really know why.
Heavy all the way. Never let go. I'm never letting go of heavy.
I change in between a lot. I'm a real fan of our E11D though. I like it.
T21 is just good. I love so much.
Not gonna happen. I haven't tried to unlock it yet. It probably would take me like 10 minutes, but heavy is
it's
an easy,
so,
easy thing to get kills with.
So good. Like, I can't get over it. It's like a 3-shot to, and it's a 3-shot to the classes. Or well, like, it can be a 2-shot even. Oh boy. I've been playing too much Battlefield. I'm a terrible shot with this.
Oh yeah, we've been playing a lot of Battlefield.
Oh, tell okay, us if you want go. To do. Tell us if you want to see Battlefield. We've been playing that, but like just for fun.
Battlefield. I don't feel like that's a very popular thing anymore, at least.
Oh, Battlefield 1, at the time of it coming out, we're playing Battlefield 1.
At the time of it coming out, it wasn't even that popular anyway, because it was kind of getting, overshadowed by Battlefront 1 from EA. Don't let up now. So, I don't know.
Battlefield 1 still has a really big player base.
I am switching to Specialist. I need Burst Sniper. I still have mixed opinions about this sniper.
The Cycler Rifle?
No, the Burst one. Here, if you want to see it, I'll bring it over, but it's like the... I think it's a Rebel configuration. I'm not sure.
Oh!
Basically can be used like an assault rifle and a sniper. It's like an A2 AD kind of model. Yeah, it's an A2 AD CFE. I prefer the IQA 11 sniper rifle just because it is, in my opinion, a little better.
Woo!
But I have been working towards this, but really slowly. The NT242. Which is the of this game. So here, I think it'll be walker.
Sea's being there's so much at sea. I'm trying to protect it, but there's
he's taken
many.
The field.
We're getting support from Master Kenobi.
I spawned in a bad area.
I'm going up to sea right now on my walker. Oh, whoa, there's underground tunnels on this map? I didn't even realize it.
This map's been out for like a year.
I know, right? I haven't played much Geonosis Supremacy much, anyway.
Geonosis Supremacy is all I seem to play. Oh. Well, for a while, it was the only map. But it's like, I always get this in the rotations.
Yeah.
I know, by the time play one, you're already tuckered out since the matches last so long.
Let's go. Oh, Obi-Wan can only see. I'm going to D.
I'm gonna go try to take E. So Ryan, how was your day? We couldn't start the stream earlier because you were having trouble with math. That's all I know.
Yeah, my math homework. I'm not even gonna talk about it. It was rough to say the least. Yeah, I really wanted to start earlier, and then I started doing it, and I was like, this ain't happening. But,
for the first time, I was the one who's ready.
I know, right? What did I play today? I played a little bit of Battlefield in the morning. I played some at some point. I don't think I've been on Battlefield 2 yet. So
I haven't either. I wanted to, but then I just got caught up in other things. Oh my.
I rewatched the Clone Wars episode. That's important. My god. That Clone Wars episode. I won't spoil it. But
oh yeah, definitely don't do that.
Yeah, cuz it's only been out so long, but it was just amazing in every way.
Oh, that's Maul.
What happened though is got released in Denmark, right? On accident. So I accidentally spoiled it for myself because I stumbled across one of the clips on YouTube, and then I was like, oh well, darn it.
Oh darn! Bing bang, darn it!
I'm going right for their tank with my walker.
Oh my gosh, we are doing so good.
Oh god, that is so smart.
What?
They have a droidica, okay, sitting on top of their tank.
Huh.
And it's like acting as like an anti-person.
Oh.
We are now in control of all.
Here, I got a tank too. I'm going over there with my tank. Maybe I'll go around. Do we control all the points?
Hey, I'm at the top of the leaderboard.
Well, I don't even know where I'm at. I'm at 14th. Yeah, that makes sense.
Man, I thought I was doing bad. How am I doing better than the heroes? I've only...
Oh, hello, Maul.
I'm not topping. Oh, now I'm down to third because my kills keep on getting stolen. Every time I try to kill someone, they die before I'm able to shoot them.
Oh, darn it. I almost got that tank killed. That's no good. Here, I'll go back in as a tank again. We'll see if we can finish off that other
tank. Oh my gosh.
Wow, we're already at like 70% almost.
Alright, I'm gonna be an aerial man. Since everyone's just flying, all they hear is around, zip zopping, stealing my kills. What? How'd that not do any damage?
You know what? I did play Battlefront 1, and it was quite good. I played some Walker Assaults and Fighter Squadron.
Oh, we should do Walker Assault for a video. We should.
At
we
some
should
point,
do some
yeah,
Assault.
Yeah, we'll do Walker Assault then. Yeah, at some point.
I haven't played that in forever. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh my gosh, I died again. Okay. I think I will go and I will be a... No, I can't, because it's 2,000 points. I forgot. That's disappointing.
Oh!
Okay, I'll be a walker then.
I was flying away as an aerial, and Grievous just did his, like, lightsaber... like surge thing and just got me out of the sky.
There you go. 86%, we're almost there.
Oh!
Let's see here.
Boom! There goes Maul. Ah!
I'm just running across the battlefield right now.
Dang it, I was top, but now I'm not. Because of heroes. Existing.
Oh, heroes. These darn heroes.
Oh my.
Turrets are bad. Oh my god. I mean,
oh, we're losing E? I'm gonna stop that. I'm losing points right now. We're only losing 1 point, actually, but.
We're losing E and we're contesting C and we're getting
E. Alright, there's only one droid at E.
Oh wow, I'm taking so much damage over here. That's not good. That is so not good. I am at very low health. My walker is very weak. Oh, I'm pulling my walker.
Where?
Oh no, I got hit off the top with a sniper. The E5S? What is that? Oh, it's probably the droid sniper rifle. That makes some sense.
Oh!
Maybe I'll go on the speeder bike real quick. Let's check that out.
Alright, I'm getting into the ship.
Decision.
And boom!
Okay, let's go get in the LAAT.
Boom! I'm at the top of the leader. How am I at the top of the leaderboard? I'm confused. I've only been heavy, and I was aerial once.
I don't like how it destroys the vehicle once you disembark it. I think they should, like, let it stay up so if somebody else wants to maybe grab it. You can.
140, that's not bad, I guess.
140, oh, yeah. I'm at rank 13. That's not good. Maybe I'll get it up if I get an ARC Trooper. ARC Trooper is good. Like, I'm good at ARC Trooper, so. Especially on the indoor sections. I'm good at fighting indoors.
Owen just sent me a message. I think he's watching the live stream.
Oh, okay. I think he is too.
Oh, he said stop dying in the tank. That's, gay AF. His word's not mine.
Keep it nice.
His word's not mine.
Be nice.
His word's not mine. His word's not mine.
Owen, hear me. Be nice.
Hit the objective.
Well, I'm gonna use the. Because I'm interested with this new ground slam. I wanna try it out. Oh, gosh. Maybe that's not a good idea. This is a very close range guy, and I just have to, like, cross this giant room.
Yeah, just gotta... That's good.
Woo!
We're securing the objective.
Oh my gosh! Yep, nope, not a good idea. Not a good idea. Alright, I'm gonna be aerial. I really like the aerial.
Ooh, we're getting flanked. I'm still using specialist over here and killing folks. I'm not killing them. I'm getting assists like hack some torture. But
No! Oh. Alright, we're capturing A.
I got killed by Dooku. Okay, it's ARC Trooper time. Let's go. Fast shooting guns, let's go. I'm using the power shot, which I don't normally do, but...
Oh, that shot. Steady down. You're close.
Oh my, oh stay my. Away. Oh, I rocketed Dooku and Molo.
My blaster's going.
Hey, I'm gonna capture it. You can't. Yeah, I did it.
Who's that over there? That's Dooku. Let's get him.
I'm doing so good. Maybe maybe playing Battlefield actually helped me.
Oh, Dooku's dead. Oh my, I'm low power.
Oh my.
Okay.
Alright, now I'm gonna be the Wookiee Warrior. Since we're in closer combat.
It's really good for close combat now just because of that ground slam, so. I'm just watching my surroundings right now as I'm walking around. I'm just... Oh no, I'm a serious 501st fan, so my ARC Trooper is great.
How'd that.
Let's have a look over there. On the corner.
Oh my gosh.
Oh shoot. Oh, that is General Grievous.
It did not hit.
See the battle before you, not behind.
Somebody can go stand by that door.
Dang it.
Yeah, there we go. Good job, Obi-Wan. Oh.
Younger, I'm gonna have to clone Commando actually. I love Commando. Commando's
isn't exactly built for this game mode, so I have trouble with him. In this game mode, at least. ARC Trooper is built for it, though. So. Oh, we pushed him back.
Yep, I'm going up. Oh, I'm. They're completely defenseless on the left. We're taking out the target.
Okay, we've hit the generator room.
Yeah, I'm in the generator room too. I'm
gonna go take out that droidica.
I'm hitting the heck out of it.
Keep inflicting damage on the target, boys.
Oh no, I got killed. Oh, I was getting shot from behind. Here, I'll spawn back in.
We're about to win.
Trooper.
We're literally about to win.
Oh, wow. Okay. This was a very quick game.
Oh, I'm not the top of the leaderboard anymore. Oh, no. No.
Oh, I'm in 12th place. I'm doing so bad.
Third. Dang it. I was doing so good. I never got the chance to be a hero. This is a little upsetting. Oh, how have we not destroyed that one yet? We destroyed the other two, like, so quickly.
I'm going in for it right now. I don't know, they're holding us up now from the side.
We've taken out the target.
Ooh, boom! Let's go! We got it.
Third place? That's not too bad.
Third isn't bad. Says me, yeah. But I'm in 11th here, just dying. So satisfying to play clone troopers.
Owen says to make Deborah proud.
Make Deborah proud?
Okay. Look at me.
I'll make his mom proud.
Cameraman. Camo man, not cameraman.
Cameraman is the camo man.
I got objective score placement 2 out of 40, combat score placement 4 out of 40, And scoreboard 3 out of 40.
There you go.
Tis I, the awesome me.
What map are we on next? Do you know?
Doesn't say. We're starting a search. That was really quick. That was an extremely quick supremacy match. Like, wow.
Next time we do a stream, I'll have to make sure we have a thumbnail, because our thumbnail right now is my browser.
Really?
So, yeah. Just because it defaults to whatever it sees on the initial start, and I was having problems, but...
What I see right now is you in the hallway as an ARC Trooper.
Oh, okay.
Oh, we're clones again?
Oh, being clones is fine.
Yeah.
I think it's facility, Kamino. We need 5 more players on the other team.
Oh, you can see up there. They has it always been there? The name of the map? Above.
Oh, if you pause it, yeah.
Really? My gosh, have I never noticed that until now?
It's been there for so long. I know. It's the weirdest thing.
Ah, man.
So. Yeah, I don't know. I still have to find an improved way to do YouTube streams, because I really don't like the way I'm currently doing, because there's a lot of interference with it. So if I.
I think you can unlock. If we get enough subscribers, I think it's a thing where you do direct streaming. You can just stream from YouTube itself.
Oh, yeah, but our streaming is more the fact that you can't stream directly from Xbox to YouTube, and I don't want to put out the money for a capture card. So,
well, what about, can't you get YouTube on Xbox?
Yeah, but you can't stream it from the YouTube app and stuff.
Mm.
You're unable to do it directly to YouTube, which is kind of unfortunate. But I think Xbox should really invest in going and getting that system worked out with YouTube and all. But I don't know if that'll ever happen. They have a lot of people on Xbox doing this, and it would make their lives easier.
Time to show those clankers, Kamino's not big on uninvited guests.
Kamino.
Rally up, troops. One guess who gets to kick those metal screwheads back into orbit.
Ah. So cool.
Let's go.
I'm gonna go straight for C.
Oh, shoot. Wait, this is a good sniper map. I might switch to the specialist. Can't jump over the railing. Oh my gosh. Okay.
See, we go.
Milestone achieved. I just jumped over a railing and put a lot of effort into it, and then I got an achievement. So, I don't necessarily know if that's what that was for, but I got an achievement, which is kind of funny.
You did it!
I'm gonna go charge straight for their D point.
I'm gonna charge straight for E.
Woo! Oh wow, I never even knew these were here.
All behind me.
Knew what were here.
Oh, that was a good kill. I just got a really nice kill.
Oh, those are AIs.
Okay. I'm glad there's they actually decided to use AIs in this game. Because, like, using some AIs with real players puts in the actual, like, numbers you'd think you'd see, like, if you were fighting in the Clone Wars and stuff, which is kind of cool to me. Like, the numeric
values and stuff. I'm
capturing
E right
now.
I could use some help.
Good. I'm gonna get a sniper kit. Let's see here. I don't like the cycler rifle. I will never use the cycler rifle. Ever. Maybe I'll pull back and snipe.
I am doing good. Alright, I got E.
Oh yeah, you're in first. I'm in 8th. Better than last game. So.
Scared. Oh, that scared the crap out of me.
I know this is a really popular sniping map for both sides, so I'll see if I can snipe the
I'm going through the facility and I'm gonna flank D. Oh no! Oh, behind me! Did not notice that.
Defend the objective!
Oh, they took C. I mean E.
Oh, come on. I hit him once.
Also, the T21 is good sniper. It can be used as a good sniper tool as well.
Yeah, she I remember that from Battlefront 1, too. It was actually an okay sniper gun, despite the fact that it didn't have a scope. I can't talk today.
Oh, you can get a scope attachment, though, for the T21.
Oh, in this game?
Yeah, there's a scope attachment if you get kills with it.
Because Battlefront 1 had the two versions. It had the T21 and T21B. The B was the sniper variation, but you could use the non-sniper variation to snipe pretty efficiently, I'd say.
But yeah, and adding the scope doesn't decrease anything.
Oh, wow. Okay.
So yeah,
I'm trying to snipe here, but I'm doing a terrible, terrible job.
I've been able to pull some snipes off because, for AIs, the T21 is if you get a headshot, it's a one hit.
Oh wow! Okay. We'll sit right here and snipe.
No, we're losing C. Crap.
We're losing C.
We lost C. Oh. That was quick. What happened there?
I have no clue. I kind of buy it, so maybe I'll sneak some shots and if I see somebody, but... I'm just kind of scanning the area right now to see if I can see anything. Well, that door just opened. I'm not gonna hit these guys.
Man, I am doing good.
Oh shoot, that's a droidica!
Ah, crap. I have enough for a hero, don't I? Oh, all the heroes are taken. That's nice.
They're advancing on our B point. That's not good.
Oh, boy.
This guy. Oh, there we go. Okay. Darth Maul's coming into the battlefield.
Oh, dang it. No, not officer. Keep it up. Oh, Dooku.
Oh, got him.
Oh my gosh, he's being overrun. Oh my gosh. That's a lot.
Oh, darn it, I got killed.
Yeah, we lost E.
Okay. I'm gonna go be a jump.
It was a Dooku, a droidica, and like five droids all rushed E. Couldn't do anything.
I'm going into E right now.
I'm capturing D now. Oh, I died. We're losing B.
We're capturing E right now. I'm not really receiving resistance. Oh, got a kill. Oh, Dooku's coming up here. Oh, I killed Dooku.
We're almost in control of the battlefront. I'm an aerial boy.
I like the DC-17 blaster pistol.
Oh, we're losing A. One.
We got E. Still winning.
Oh my gosh.
I'll head over to A.
That was a lot of shooting. Darn shooting, that's some shooting.
Oh no, I missed it. Oh no.
I'm going over to A.
This A is doing so much damage. Okay. As soon as I get
they all left.
Beat that droid again. Oh, they did? There was a droid here, and I missed my rocket shot.
Yeah,
so that was
Maul's coming.
Oh, Maul's coming.
I hit him. I hit him a little bit with the rocket. He's low.
Oh, I hit him a little bit too.
Oh, droids.
Let's stay separated. Oh no, our friend got killed.
There's droids everywhere. Just joined
the clank. Yeah. Oh wow, that is a lot of droids. Oh gosh.
Oh, I died.
I'm doing okay. I got choked.
I'm Chewy.
I got choked midair. That was not good. I have enough for a hero. So that's pretty good. I'm going to spawn back in as a rocket trooper. I did really well there as a rocket trooper, but I'm going to go back to A and see what I can do.
I'm going to go to A too. I'm sorry,
oh,
but I'm
darn,
a little
wounded. I got killed so fast there by a droid.
All right, spawn on me.
Spawning at C. We're getting contested over there a little bit.
Oh my gosh, I just had so much
damage dealt to me. I'll go get point D. We're capturing it right now.
Alright, I'm capturing A. We've started to capture command post door. A is being captured. I'm with my boys.
Regen.
Chewy and the boys just captured A. Oh, we just lost E. I'm gonna go over to E.
Okay.
Care to join me?
No, I'm dealing with my own issues. Oh no, I got killed. Okay, I'll spawn in on you real quick.
We're getting support from Master Kenobi.
Killed the one
out
here.
Was that everyone?
We got some coming in, but other than that, I think it is.
We got a droidica coming.
Oh, right there. Shoot.
That's a lot.
Rocket. Okay.
Behind us.
Oh, they're all coming from their spawn there.
We got Maul. I'm shooting at him.
Maul. Okay.
Oh boy.
We got the point. We're defending it really nicely.
I still have a decent amount of health.
That's good. That's good.
Yeah, I haven't lost much.
I think we should just defend this for right now, because this is going to be their one of their points. Or do you want to rush D through their spawn right there?
I don't know. A lot of people would still seem to be coming here. Actually, let's go out through that door.
Through that door? I would go through the tunnels.
Oh, Maul's here.
Oh, no, we got some approaching from there. Oh, you freaking... That clone trooper just stepped in front of me and blocked my rocket. And it killed me.
All right, Maul's dead.
Okay.
I'm a little close to death.
Okay, I'm gonna go protect E a little more because we have some droids here. Oh no, we defended it. Never mind. Here, I'm gonna go.
No, I died.
Into the D point. Oh, we're about to capture anyway, so I'll go attack D just to get.
All right, yeah, I'm not gonna buy any more reinforcements. Oh, we're losing A. As long as we keep three, it's fine. We're about to win.
Ooh, I got killed right there at the last second. Okay, I'll spawn in as.
Oh, boss just sniped me.
You know what to do. Secure those positions.
Let's get on those gunships.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that one's really close. I'm going, and I'm not in. I'm not entering. There we go. I got into one. I'm second on the leaderboard. Okay.
Oh no! Maul got me right at the last second as I was trying to board.
Ryan, you're not doing too bad. You're fifth on our team.
Oh, that's not bad.
that's actually sixth overall, by the way.
I have more points, than they're...
You're sixth overall. So you're doing good. You're doing good.
It's Maul.
I believe
sector
in you. Come
clear.
On, get
not
in the
clear,
ship.
Not clear.
50, want 1 minute? Oh, man.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I couldn't board, so I'm still down on the ground. Now we get to go up in the ship.
I knew you had it in you. Next stop, mayhem and destruction on the dreadnought.
Break through the shields, go in the hangar. We're gonna do this. Ah!
Okay.
I didn't get him.
I didn't even think about that. I'm gonna spawn as specialist to start, I think. And then,
I'm a Wookiee. I did not learn my lesson, did I? I did not learn my lesson.
Get moving to your objective.
Oh, I didn't change my sniper back to the fast shooting one. So, this will be fun. Oh, and I'm dead. Okay. Are there any hero positions available? No, there's not. Okay.
Here, I'll change you think there would be?
No, I wouldn't. I was like hoping one of them got killed like immediately. Wishful thinking.
I've almost killed Maul. I've almost killed Maul. Yeah, I'm all dead. And I contributed a lot to his defeat.
Just keep shooting.
Alright, I'm gonna be not an ARC trooper. No, aerial.
Oh, we got that droid together. That was good. Ah, I got killed. Okay. Let's see here. Any heroes? No.
Honestly, Ariel's probably the best for supremacy.
Ariel is a very solid.
Especially the clone Ariel.
Any game Ariel, actually. Like, yeah, especially
clone Ariel is really.
Ariel
good.
Is just solid.
This is my favorite Ariel, the clone one. Its gun is so good.
Yeah, DC-17 is an excellent pistol.
I'm gonna take on Bossk. As an aerial.
When the game initially came out, did the Imperial jump trooper have a machine gun? Or did it have an E-11?
It had a machine gun. Changed recently.
Yeah, I was gonna say, because in Battlefront 1, the AI had machine guns. So, oh, okay, so Obi-Wan Kenobi's available. I'll grab him.
I'm going to tell myself Anakin is pushed through the doors.
Well done.
Get through the blast. Alright. Switching to commando. See, I just never really go for heroes or villains in this game mode.
This is it, brothers. The final objective.
It's always more profitable to be like the commando or the ARC trooper or something. Since they're 2,000 points, but they don't get the point restrictions like heroes do. But the clone commando is basically a hero based on how much health he gets. Like, jeez. There's nobody defending this.
I just don't want to run through these halls. There's no one defending them.
Master Windu, thought you weren't ready for
this. Oh, never mind. I stand corrected.
Yeah, I was about to say that too, but then I just turned the corner and was assaulted.
Oh, got a kill.
Let's keep the theatrics to a minimum.
Alright.
Oh, shoot. My stamina just ran out.
There is no
force push.
Oh!
Let's kill this guy. No! Stop hurting me! This is not nice. Oh, no, I got killed. How many battle points are I? 3,000 battle points. I'll play ARC Trooper.
I'm gonna.
Oh, big cluster of droids again.
I might still use the aerial, actually. I feel like that'll be good for me.
Darth Maul is here. Oh, Dooku's right there. I have 5 health. Oh my lord.
No!
3 health.
Ah.
Oh, I'm dead.
Mando.
Darn. I was gonna say, I'm like, 3 health! That was, that would've been awesome.
Not the clone commando, the commando droid is so good.
Ally on site, a lot of firepower!
Okay, going in. Oh my gosh, they were waiting for me to stop.
Oh no.
This is, we're not doing as good as we were before.
As last game, yeah. Oh, this droidica is defending. That's not good.
We have not done any damage. We still got
We
still got 4.5 minutes, so.
I'm gonna go heavy real quick. I like the, what is that? The Coruscant guard skin?
Yeah.
Oh, gosh, Darth Maul. Hello.
Oh, my.
I just dropped a grenade just in response because I was like, there's nothing I can do.
I almost killed him. I got him down to like 100 health.
He literally was like right next to me and I was like, oh no.
Oh no.
Allied reinforcements have arrived.
Hero, go out. If I don't see a hero, I'm just, if I don't see like Anakin available, I'm just gonna go with heavy. Ryan, can you get out of combat? Oh no!
Oh. I'm out of combat.
I spawned on you. All right, there we go. Man, the 2-2-1 so good.
Walls down there.
I've got you.
There's so many people down that hallway.
There's so many. I keep using ARC Trooper and using the shock. In the like cluster
I'm dealing
of them,
so many damage.
Hits them. Okay, here I'm gonna go and.
They just melted through my shield.
Fire ready.
Heavy seems to be breaking the.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, we have so many. Oh, they're all. Oh, they're gone.
Oh my, right, we're literally all heavies.
Moving in. Oh. Ryan, can you get out of combat for a second? Oh, you're dead.
Nope, I'm dead. Yeah. Let's be a commando trooper real quick. Let's see how that goes. I can't. I have to go default spawn. Okay. I really should have changed my commando trooper before spawning in, because now I'm like this green color in the hallways.
Ho! Ho! I got behind enemy lines. Is the aerial? I'm behind enemy lines.
Oh wow, Maul just showed up. Okay. That didn't go well. I'll be aerial again, I think.
Yeah, I just got behind enemy lines. I'm dealing some damage.
We got a few aerials just
coming. Oh, no! I thought my backpack was recharged. My jetpack was recharged. It was not. It was not recharged. Ooh! I got Anakin. I'm going in. Ooh, this should be fun. Oh, sorry, not that. This is where the fun begins.
And then I got shot from the side. That's no good. Here, I'll be heavy again. We'll try that out.
Oh my god! No! I just died instantly! I died. I tried to go down that hallway and pull them, but then I got shocked, and then Dooku just destroyed me.
Up this sentry thing. Oh, darn it. Oh, we're almost out of time, too. That's terrible. That means we're gonna get forced back to the ground.
Ah! Oh, Maul! Alright, I'm just going back to regular heavy. I don't want to.
Oh, we broke it! We broke it!
We broke it?
We broke their defense.
We don't have much time. Just do as much damage as possible.
I'm pounding it so much. Oh no, I got shot from behind.
Oh no, I won't be able to get there in 15 seconds. No.
Oh, I shouldn't have spawned in with my aerial.
Open the door!
Oh, I got some kills there right at the last second by shooting my rocket into the hallway. So.
Oh, it's still going.
Back to the ground we go.
I'm at the top of the leaderboard. By a good bit.
Wow. I'm in fifth right now.
The one who rivals me is the first person on their team, which is 26,000. That's 2,000 below me.
Yeah, that's not bad.
I'm doing pretty good.
So.
Owen, are you proud of me? Are you proud of me, Owen?
I don't even know if Owen's still watching.
Maybe. He might be. I forgot we were on Kamino.
Okay. Oh, Ward, those are droids.
Oh, I forgot they do it really weird
in next
when
a bunch
you
of
come
them.
Back in. I forgot it's, like, really weird when you spawn back in.
Yeah. Okay,
why did I spawn over here? That is really dumb. Alright, I'm gonna... let's get... Oh, behind you! I died. How did that guy...
That was a scary, scary trooper. Oh, shoot. Droidica. That's not good.
Alright.
They're really pressing an attack on us.
Oh, we're capturing E? I'm gonna go for C.
I wasted that. I'm going for C2. If we control the middle, we can control the entire thing, so. Post contested. That's a lot of droids. Oh.
Whoa!
I was hoping to kill a couple with me, but.
A's being contested.
Oh, well, we have three.
Oh, that's a lot. That's a lot of droids.
Okay. Oh!
Oh!
Is that a villain?
And that's Dooku! Dooku's at A.
Oh god, don't touch me. Please, Dooku. Oh no!
No, A, no.
I'm a heavy with you. What's Order 66, Dooku?
Jeez! That gun did a lot of damage. Oh! Ryan, no!
Oh. I did okay damage, though. I did some damage to him. That's good.
Yeah, I did some damage to him, too. Good. He's, like, at 300 health. Alright, I'm gonna do an aerial. We're losing A? I thought we already lost A.
A. Oh, I can't even spawn at A. Okay.
Our forces at command post Oryk have fallen.
That is General Dooku, Grievous right at the
door. Ooh, I rocketed him.
Ooh,
where's Dooku? Did Dooku
some
die?
Okay damage. He's running into our spawn.
Oh. Well, that's nice. Oh, we're losing B
we're losing
and
CL
C.
Spawn.
Yeah, I'm going over to see. Ooh, that was close. Oh! Rocket snipe! Haha, we saved C.
Rocket sniping.
I'm going into E. Oh, we got E.
We're almost in control of the battlefront.
Oh, somebody using some bombs. We're holding C, but it is under assault, so.
We're holding E, but it's under assault.
Oh. There we go. I got killed. Tried to get a rocket in, but it didn't.
Oh, there's. Oh, oh, oh! There's so many at E. Oh my gosh.
I'm sure there are.
Oh, why did I go over here?
We just lost C again.
We just lost E again. Well, we're already at 70. Oh, wow.
Sort of. I'm dead.
Taking back E, sort of. No, not really. Not at all.
It's fun at the hangar. I don't quite know why B is easier to hold. It's actually, like, in a worse, like, setup. Like, it's harder to defend. Oh, I died. Darn it. Running back in at the A, I think? Okay.
Ooh!
Protect the objective.
Stay within
the objective.
I'm going to E.
Okay, we gotta get
Count
something.
Dooku has entered the battle.
Count Dooku entered.
All right, we're capturing C.
Except for a couple AI.
Defend the objective.
I'm going over to C.
I'm defending E, kind of. Oh, Obi-Wan Kenobi's here. I'm good.
Oh my gosh. There's so many things to see.
Oh, somebody, I think Dooku may have noticed because I do see a red dot looking thing. Yeah,
he's being contested.
Oh, Obi-Wan's fighting him.
Oh, fly landed on my arm.
Oh, did Obi-Wan Kenobi die?
Master Kenobi has joined us.
Darth Maul.
Where?
At
E?
Oh, he's at E.
I'm gonna try to make my way over there. Oh boy. Oh, we're losing A? But we're gaining C. I'm gonna actually stop A since A's right here.
Oh, I got lightsaber. It's been attacked. We're losing the infirmary? I think that's what it says.
I saved A.
Go back.
A is safe. I'm going over to E. Oh! Oh! Maul. Hey! 100%. There we go.
Sending a ride to shuttle you up to the dreadnought.
Okay. Moving.
Touching down now.
Hotel
it over there.
I'm gonna try and deal with
it. Yeah, me too. I'm an aerial,
I
so
got
this should be.
We're looking at 10 seconds right now.
Make that.
Oh, gosh.
20.
Okay, 20 seconds. Let's go. You and I. Oh, and then 30, that's good.
The dude is still on the other team, is still 2,000 points behind me, so that's good. Maintaining a steady lead. You've moved up to fourth on our team.
I've moved up, yeah.
So good job.
Just under their second place player.
So that means you're sixth overall, so good job, good job. We're doing good this round, we're doing good. 120. I just realized that. 120. That's pretty good.
I'm
And seeing as we already made it past the first phase, should be.
Yeah, I think we lost quite a bit in that first phase too.
Second, your boots hit the deck. Alright, I have since I chose aerial so that I can like just move one over and then get Chewy.
Oh.
Oh, it didn't. Oh, it worked. It worked. I'm Chewy. Haha.
I'm gonna be Archer.
So all of them are below 1/8 health. One of them is like at 2/3 health.
You're gonna pay for all the Jedi you killed.
Dooku's about to die. Oh my gosh.
I didn't push the fast mode. Hold up. 501st is here. Let's go, go, go.
I've made it through.
I'm going, Chewie. I'm coming. Going for the middle.
I'm gonna die. Oh, I died.
Spot to sit. You died?
I died.
What?
I died. Just to droids. Troopers. They're shooting at me in the corner. I tried to attack them. It didn't work. But I pushed through, causing a surge of everyone. I died a martyr. I was a martyr.
Oh, come on. I think my friend here will shoot that commando. Oh, we killed him. Oh, gosh, Dooku. Oh, I got killed by Dooku. I think I did some decent damage to it. That's okay.
Oh, Dooku! How did Dooku hit me? I was flying through the sky.
He just does that to people. Oh, I just got stuck.
We destroyed one of them.
In the middle is really
oh
really
gosh.
Hard, so.
The other guy's getting close to me and score. No.
Can't take much more. Keep shooting. Let's have a look. Oh, yeah, you guys. Oh, he beat you. He just surpassed you.
No. Where are people I can shoot? No. I died as soon as I went into a droidic I didn't see. No. Oh, I'm not going to get top. Fine, stay out of combat. Stay out of combat.
Oh, you're dead.
No.
I'm beating their second place player. You're just behind him.
No.
Just behind.
Frick. I'm so mad. Come on. Get me in that hallway. I can really get some points.
It's, Anakin and Obi-Wan versus Dooku right now. They beat him fast.
Unlike in the movie.
Oh, darn. Killed. On back end is a another rocket trooper. You. Yeah, he's ahead of you by 2,000 points.
No, it's because he's a hero, isn't he? Whoa! Who is shooting me?
Oh, I just killed the droidica blocking the thing with the shield. That seems to be a common strategy, blocking the point with the shield, but...
And we did it.
Hey, we
but
did
at
it.
What cost?
And you... Oh, neck and neck.
Dang it!
Very closer. 1,000 points off from...
Oh,
at the end there, though, I came behind their second place player, unfortunately, but I was ahead of their third place, which wasn't bad.
Ah, dang it, you didn't appear in the top five.
That's very sad, but it's okay.
You want a piece of this? Oh, man.
Very nice, very nice.
So close. If we get clones again, do you want to leave? There's not clones three times in a row.
I don't know. I think we should honor the clones today after their trauma from today. You know, they had to do things that they shouldn't have had to do because of a inhibitor chip. So I think it's okay that we play the clones.
Yes, so. Yeah, I don't think that one's watching anymore. Yeah, it says only two people are viewing it. Oh, we got a like from someone. Hopefully from Owen.
Owen doesn't like it. He just gives it, like, 49 dislikes with all of his accounts.
Alrighty. Here's a little question for you. Did Grievous appear at all?
In the finale? Or just in general? I mean, like,
I know,
actually, same answer. But
I know he had, like, a brief appearance.
He had a very, very brief appearance in the beginning of the, Mandalore arc.
Nothing?
They introduced
I don't,
what was
just
going
that?
On in the galaxy. Yep,
just
it
that?
Was just that half second. So, I think they really just wanted to focus on Ahsoka and Rex. Because we already get to see, you know, Grievous and Obi-Wan, Anakin, and all of them. Like, we already get to see it, but,
Yeah. But it would have been cool to, like, see, like, Battle Coruscant. That would have been cool.
I think it would have been, too. I think Disney wanted, for whatever reason, they only wanted 12 episodes, so... To capture command the story they wanted to tell, I think, was limited.
Wasn't there, like,
I know the
one arc that was completely useless? To destroy
their ship. What?
Wasn't there, like, one arc that was completely bad?
Yeah, there were some episodes that were just not that great. I get why they wanted to include them, though, because they wanted to make it, like, you know, give Ahsoka some more background, I guess, on what she was doing that short time she was alone, like, in the underworld area of Coruscant, but, yeah, I wanted some more episodes, I think, just with some of the other stuff. I know the original unfinished episodes for season 7, they had Ventress in one of them.
I heard there was a Cad Bane and Boba Fett arc.
Yes, there was a Cad Bane and Boba Fett. I think it was just an episode, though. And right now, I think the only thing they actually have available publicly, and I don't think it ever was fully available public, like the full episode, but the one scene where Cad Bane gets shot by Boba Fett in a duel. They do a, like, Old West style duel, and Cad Bane shoots Boba Fett in the head where his helmet has the mark, and Cad Bane dies in the fight. That would have been so cool to see.
I like to see anything Boba Fett.
Yeah. I'll be a step.
I'm mad that they, like, kind of canceled that rumor of the Boba Fett movie. They really should make a Boba Fett movie.
It probably would be quite good. I think the Mandalorian was their substitute, but...
Yeah.
And see, look how that turned out.
Yeah.
People like it. I like it.
I want to see Boba Fett. I want them to show Boba Fett, like, after the Sarlacc pit, show him escaping and stuff.
Escaping the Sarlacc pit. I don't know, it's very interesting. I don't know if we saw it in the movie or not, but on Maz's castle map now, they have the Slave One.
Uh-huh.
It is confirmed to actually be Slave One. It's not a ship of a similar model. So.
Oh, behind me.
This game is canon right now for Star Wars, so it is completely possible that there could be some story with Boba Fett coming up, and they kind of teased at it in the game. No, I don't know why they didn't put Starfighters in Supremacy.
I don't know. Maybe it seemed too similar to Galactic Assault.
Galactic Assault, yeah.
That's what I think.
I'm gonna advance to A, I think. So we control the board.
What are they shooting at? Is there a person over there? Oh, there is a person over there. Alright, no, there's not. Right. Oh, we're losing D. Of course.
That guy's dead.
I I'm trying to get Disney Plus, and I, like, persuade that to happen. But I really want to see Mandalorian. I saw the first two episodes at someone's house, and they were so good. Oh my gosh.
Mandalorian, I liked episode 6, 7, and 8. Those were the ones that I really, really enjoyed. But, I also like that, I don't remember her name, but, this was an interesting thing to include, I thought. They had a former Emperor's hand, which was kind of cool, in one of the episodes. It was the one where he's in the... So in Tatooine, and that lady's taking care of the child.
Well, I don't know.
And he's with that beginner bounty hunter. Yeah,
again,
you
I only watched
see it, but I don't know. It was a good episode, though.
So, spoilers.
But I like how they included that other character, like a assassin. And she's going to be showing up in the next season, too. So, I mean, in the show, they describe her as very, very dangerous. So... Then also
there's
we're going to be getting Ahsoka
so
in season 2 as well, so that's also cool.
Yeah, I heard about that. Sounds
epic.
Oh, I just
got killed.
Was that supposed to be a secret and the voice actor just told?
Oh, I think the actress just kind of said it. Yeah. Whatever news network caught it. There's been a news network that seems to always catch the Star Wars news stuff, and it's 100% accurate all the time, so, whatever they report. Oh, I'm gonna die as the, Droidica. This was not my best Droidica. Go.
I'm just gonna use Heavy until we're on the ship.
Use Heavy?
I'm gonna... Yeah, just use Heavy, so I can build up a bunch of points. Do 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 do. I'm stuck? Oh, there we go.
Oh man, I got shot from the side so fast. Oh, ARC Trooper, that makes sense.
Oh, that's Anakin.
Maybe I'll build up some points.
Oh, Anakin got me in the back.
Oh, wait, this is a Republic tank.
You know what, actually, I'm gonna do the rocket droid. Oh! They decreased the rocket droid's health.
Oh.
It was 300 before, now it's 240.
Or could you be mistakening it for the, Enforcer version? I'm not sure.
No.
Though, so.
No. I remember, because that's why I always liked the, this one, because it had the most health out of all of them. Oh, we're losing E. Oh, no, we're not. Oh, we're losing C and B. That's not good.
You know what you never use in this game? The siege mode cannon for the tank.
Yeah.
It's not really a common weapon to use. I mean, like, you can use it, but it's not as effective, I guess, proportionally. Here, I'll use it real quick. Make it work. That did okay damage, I think.
Haha, destroyed one of the... Destroyed the clone tank. Hehe.
You may have well just saved my life anyway, so I'm not exactly unhappy with you. Because I
what,
was
by destroying that
I
tank?
Wasn't gonna win. Yeah, I was using my siege cannon, so...
Hut. Oh, there's another one. There's another tank. You wanna take on that one?
Just kill the walker. Boss is here. Kill this dude. Oh, come on, buddy. Stop shooting that. I thought he was down.
Why was that?
Wow, I'm dying to him. That's not good. Run him over. Oh, I got killed.
Boo boo doo doo doo.
Rocket.
Doo 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 doo.
Oh no, I'll do tank again. I enjoy doing the tank.
Yeah, sentry on the tank.
You are
take that tank.
Most impressive.
Oh, boom. Oh, assist. Come on, I did so much damage.
The droid tank and maybe even the Republic tank are really good AA weapons. Anti-aircraft.
Ooh,
I don't know.
Take that.
Because they really have a high shooting arc, so.
Oh, that's Anakin. You want to take me on, Anakin? Huh? You want to take me on?
Okay. There's a hero in our C point. Enemy hero.
Oh, God.
Well, that was a speeder bike.
Ah, did not go well. I distracted Anakin for a while, though.
I need to get caught from behind by a speeder.
C's being contested by... Ooh. Oh, E's being contested. Oh, no, it's not.
Siege cannon, let's go. Oh, darn it. I was gonna try and use siege cannon to kill that, walker. That was
level 196 is heavy.
We'll go attack their, tanks with the stap real quick. Let's go see how that goes. And the speeders in this game are not particularly useful, are they?
Not really. I like the ATRT.
Not even for speeder versus speeder content, combat. Can't talk.
Wait, did I just say the AT-RT was a speeder? I did, didn't I?
Maybe.
Is it classified as a speeder?
No, it's classified as a walker.
Okay. That makes sense, because it walks. Oh,
wow.
Who's this?
Intuitive.
Every droid must fight.
Where is this guy? Oh, you killed him? Okay. AIs killed him.
I don't know if you can run people over with the,
Oh, AIs did not kill him.
Oh, I died. That was rough.
Boom!
Let's do
that
again. That was fun. Spinning around doing that.
Spinning around at the speed of nothing. Because I don't know what you mean by speed. Alright, we're at 72. This is taking a while. Usually if they haven't taken this long, is Kashyyyk just longer?
I mean, the points are weird.
Because
we
haven't had
as many of them.
I mean, we've just consistently had 3 points like the whole match. So I was just a little confused. Oh, Anakin again!
I'm sitting in A right now, like, fighting.
I have 10,000 points. What am I gonna do with these? I guess I'll just be Rocket Boy again.
Oh, darn it. Okay, let's see here. I'll just go in as Specialist, I think.
Ooh! That was terrible. Let's be the super battle droid.
Super battle droid.
Behind every command post.
Running diagnostics. Why can't I find anybody?
That
it
hurt.
Says there's people right here, but there's nobody here.
I spawned at D on accident, darn it.
Oh, there they are! Oh man, the super battle droid's really good. I forgot. It kills people so fast. Oh, and it's long range too. Oh, we're losing C.
I'm going in.
We're losing E too. Oh
no. Wait, was that boss? Hold up. I didn't even realize it.
Yep,
see. Oh yeah, we're boss. Hold up. We are, villains. I forgot we're not, permanents. Oh, darn.
Oh, got him. Ah.
Oh, we lost points. Oh, we're capturing A, though. And B.
Oh, we are not capturing A anymore. Oh!
We gotta run over. Watch out, Anakin Skywalker.
Where? Oh, there.
Right here.
Oh, tank, ouch. tank. Two tanks.
That hurt. I hit him. Oh my god, it's a level one Anakin. That's weird.
Got my points back from using the super battle droid.
There are only 2 points. That's not good.
Die,
oh,
tank.
Darn it. Boom. I did some good damage on that tank.
I destroyed it.
Some points, though. Wow, I'm in fourth on our team.
What am I?
We are in first.
Oh, hey, cool.
Oh, should I just spawn default? Darn it. Mistakes were made.
Oh! I'm just gonna keep on being the super battle droid. Oh, we're losing E.
We're getting D back.
Oh, it's an ATRT and Yoda.
We just lost E.
Yeah, it's an ATRT and Yoda.
You can do about that, can you?
There really isn't. Well, we. Yeah, I'm gonna go for A2. Whoa! Sensitivity.
Did you dance that shield, you arc trooper? Okay.
Bye, ATRT. Man, overload is so good on the super battle droid.
That's Anakin. Oh god.
Oh! That's a tank.
Darn it.
Dang it, this tank's gonna kill me.
Go defend B, I guess. Yeah. Any miles over here, never mind.
Oh, we gotta.
Back over to A.
We gotta capture a point. Oh no! Oh, we're capturing
C. Oh, I got killed by Anakin.
That's good.
Oh, no. The tank killed me. I'm sorry, not Anakin. Anakin was just dragging me around. Oh, hello, Grant. How are you?
Shing shang. What about bing bang?
On the way.
Oh, we did it. Anakin's still here. That's nice.
The transports are
Annie. Oh, Annie.
Oh, little Annie.
Sentry guns online.
Where did Anakin go? I wanna kill him.
Get on the
oh!
Oh, damn it.
Oh, I gotta board the transports.
Hello, Grant. I see you in chat.
Remember, it's really delayed, so.
Yeah, it is a little bit delayed on his end, probably. So.
I boarded. Woohoo!
I didn't.
Oh man. Oh, I'm not top. I'm not top. Ophias on the other team.
Oh,
is.
I've lowered in rank significantly. Okay.
Oh, you have. You have. You're like past the point of no return there. I don't think you're gonna be getting
in
the top 5 this match.
Oh wow, I didn't even notice Yoda was right there cutting me apart.
gas compressed as my
going
into the ship.
Mm-hmm. Am I going to select a villain?
Once on board,
probably not.
Ship, you'll find that I've identified strategic targets for your attack.
Ah, dang it. I'll just be a super battle droid then.
We're gonna send this dreadnought to the scrap pile.
I think the super battle droid is very underrated.
Oh, what, the enforcer version or the?
The super battle droid. That's the enforcer version. The aerial droid is good. It looks like the super battle droid, but it's just called the aerial droid.
Okay.
Yeah, the super battle droid I think is very underrated.
Yes, it is. Oh my, I just got pounded to pieces.
Oh no!
Okay. Come back in.
Oh, you know what? I'm gonna do the commando droid. Yeah, you commando droid.
Oh wow, I got killed before I could get my shield up. Oh no. Killed.
I'm capturing A right now. No,
okay.
I died.
Let's go be destroyer droid.
Alright, switching back to. Wait, are there. Ooh! Oh, I should wait. Why did I pick? I just why?
Oh, I just ran into a. I'm not even paying attention at this point. I just ran into Optimus.
And Day has been captured. I am grievous for some
reason.
Around.
Let's go roll.
But oh, here I'll go up there where you are.
Who's up there? Kind of shooting out of the window right there. Oh, hello, Rufus.
Concentrate your firepower on that objective.
Oh, wait, that's the wrong way.
Slowly, slowly walk.
Oh, they changed his claw rush a little bit. You. Now control it with the right stick instead of the left stick.
They're taking out the target. It may just be controlled by either.
No.
Jedi has been spotted. Looks like Kenobi.
Because I tried going with the left stick and it wasn't working, so I tried with the right stick.
Oh darn, they broke my shield.
Alright, I thought Unrelenting Advance would do damage, but it doesn't.
Oh, hello. Oh, hello. Bring me more clones. Oh, I just died.
I'm destroying the thing. Just by myself is Grievous.
There you go. I'm gonna be a officer real quick.
You wanna spawn on me?
No, I just spawned back.
Oh,
here.
You just won. Oh, I'm not.
Oh, wow, we did? I didn't even realize we won.
Yeah, it was pretty quick.
Yeah, it was.
We just kind of went in there and blew him up.
Well, got Venator.
There goes. Whoopsies. Oh,
so maybe we'll go play some Galactic Assault.
Maybe. Actually, could we do Heroes vs. Villains?
Sure. I'll do Heroes vs. Villains.
It's triple XP, so I want to get some stuff done with that.
Makes sense. Go back to the lobby and figure all that out.
Oh my gosh, Grant is in the. Grant is just talking.
Yeah, he's just with himself. Fun. He's talking in chat. I responded to him, but...
If we both sign up to your OnlyFans, will we be able to receive toe pics?
Oh, wow. I'm sure YouTube will, flag that, probably.
Probably. Whatever. Alright, are you back in the menu?
Okay. Yes, I am.
Heroes vs.
Villains. Heroes vs. Villains or Showdown?
Heroes vs. Villains. We haven't done Heroes vs. Villains on here, so...
Yeah, we haven't, I guess.
This should be a nice little... doohickey.
Doohickey, I don't know.
Bum, bum, bum,
Sriracha
bum.
Sauce demands Showdown.
Too bad.
Too bad. Yeah, we're already loading. Okay, Endor Research Station 9.
You ate murderous.
What a research station.
Oh, we went
into
the middle
really?
Of the game.
Oh. There we go. That's fine. That'll
it looks like
favor.
It looks like it's just started. I'm BB90. I want to get experience. I want to level him up, so this is a perfect time. Ha ha ha! Oh, I'm getting shot.
Yep, yes you are. Come on. What's up, Finn? Oh wow, it's Finn, Han, Leia, and Rey. Or Luke, I'm sorry.
Man, they are hitting me. Maybe, I'm gonna switch to Palpatine, actually. I'll switch to Palpatine.
Oh, I just leveled up to 90 with a Vader.
Hmm.
Okay, let's see. Do I want to be somebody else? I'll be Dooku. Real quick. I'm not too great with Dooku. I'm trying to get better. But,
Oh, no. Okay, let's try BB90 again. Alright, we just gotta work together, be together.
As you see, my powers are far beyond yours.
Now back down!
I just got force pushed over to you.
Watch out, Luke's there. I'm shocking Finn. Oh, he's dead-eyeing me.
Kill Luke.
Yeah, kill Finn, please.
Oh, I got killed by Han's shoulder charge.
Oh, I killed Finn. Oh, I'm still alive. I cannot believe I'm still alive.
Oh, I'm coming.
Oh, Luke's here.
I'm coming for you. I'm coming.
Yeah, I could use some help. Okay, cool. You, I'll distract Han.
Maybe I'll break his stamina down like this.
Oh
I got
no.
him.
Finn got me. But I got
Finn's
Han.
About to get me too. Oh, that was out of range. Oh, I was hoping to get
what
him
our,
there.
What are our teammates doing? They're just on top of the AT-AT.
Oh yeah, they don't have points. What's going on here?
They're not doing anything.
I guess they're just vibing up there. Maul and Kylo. Okay, I'm coming. I mean, you and I are doing okay, I guess, together.
What? He wasn't pushed!
With us.
Yeah, what are
they went
doing?
To attack them.
Yeah, alright, good. Go up there and get Han.
Oh no, I thought I'd just escort you, but okay.
Oh, I'm getting shot.
Whoa, what is that?
That's Leia.
Oh, okay.
Watch out for those bombs. Oh god, watch out.
Oh, jeez. I almost killed Leia. Oh.
I'll get her.
Oh! I got rushed from behind.
I'm getting pretty good as BB-90. I'm gonna die.
I'm back as Dooku. Coming. Jacob, if you can maybe work.
Oh, I've been mind tricked as Rey.
Oh, I see Rey and Luke.
I'm gonna die. Yeah. It was all over when I got mind tricked. BB-90 is terrible when he's mind tricked. He can't. Cause the whole way to survive. Oh no! You died really quickly.
I know. I like was just trying to get damage at that point. Maybe I'll play a little more conservatively with Vader again.
It's not letting me shock. No. Oh my gosh! I can't do anything against the two of them. By myself, I can't. Don't go in there yet. Oh, you're already in
there.
Nope,
I've almost killed Rey.
Come on, just keep on blocking. Moving fast. There we go.
I'll go handle Rey.
Oh my gosh, it didn't let me move. Shocker.
There we go.
Oh boy. Alright, I think our teammates are actually playing now, so that's good.
Are they?
They're kind of
sitting up on the AT-AT.
Oh.
Oh, I don't. Why did that switch happen?
Oh.
I was trying to get backwards, but that didn't work out. Stop me.
It's not letting me shock Han.
Ooh, I'm just trying to block right now.
Ah! They're both after me.
Maybe if I get my choke, I can.
They always team on me. And what are teammates doing?
I have no clue. We're still contending here, which is even.
Yeah, I know we are, but like we're consistently losing. Having four behind. Oh, I'm out. Oh boy.
Maybe if we run up there with them.
Yeah, I can't really do that as BB-90.
Oh, you're about to get attacked by everyone. I just spawned off.
Yeah, I know. I'm dead. It's no use. Go up to our teammates.
Here's Jacob.
Alright, I'll switch to Palpatine and I'll go up to where our teammates are too.
Oh, they're all attacking me right off the bat. I can get up.
I'm shocking.
Oh, this is a very weird fight.
Sweep them away.
There's Luke.
Beat.
Oh, I have no stamina.
What are teammates doing? They're making me so mad. Just not doing anything. I've never seen this before, where they're literally just not doing anything. I cannot believe it.
Oh no, I'm still alive somehow, I don't know.
I'm coming.
I'm dead.
I'm going up to our teammates. Hey teammates, you wanna help? Oh look, they're doing something.
I'm doing something.
That's no, they're going back to the AT-AT. Oh my god.
Do they want to camp the AT-AT or something so they can use the force powers?
It's a terrible camping spot. It's not good.
I don't know. If you use a bunch of those force powers, it's a really annoying thing to attack for the other team.
Yeah, but like, if it's not working, that's not working. They shouldn't just be standing there the whole time. Oh, they both just died. Oh my gosh. These guys are so bad. I really want to hate message them. Oh, I fell.
Shoot.
Fall off, please.
We don't hate message you.
I I'll probably just ask them why. Like, why?
If they ever do see this, yeah, why? Hold up. To that Savage Zack and, the Agenda Man. Oh, I just died because I was checking the thing, but whatever. If they came in,
we're gonna lose anyway.
Now, we'd probably have a shot, but
yeah, because at that time we were like only like four behind them. So if they helped out,
because these guys on this other team aren't that good.
They really aren't. It's just we can't do anything just by ourselves. I'm going back to BB90 so I can get points as him. It's just so stupid.
I don't know, it's like the Rays evolving.
I'm coming, Ryan. I'm out of the zone?
I'm out of the zone? Oh, I died.
How do they keep on hitting me? I'm so far away.
Here, let's be Palpatine.
Palpatine's not really a good idea.
Probably not. I know, I just got some zappy zap points.
Where are the other two? Oh, they're attacking them. Just let them do that.
Yeah, let them. Coming. Round. Luke.
Ray.
And Ray. I'm just gonna jump. When in doubt, jump around. Yo, we have a teammate! Maul! Yo!
Oh, wait, one of the guys left. Oh, Han's up there. You wanna get Han? Go get Han.
Maul's going up there, too. I'm trying to electrocute Han from down here.
I literally cannot get up there. There's no... Oh no! Oh no! Help! Help!
No use for you.
I can't really help. Dealing with my own Ray problem. Ray is hard to beat just because of the block. At least for Palpatine.
Han is shooting me! Infinite.
Oh no. Darn it. I'm dead.
Oh no!
Maybe I'll switch back to Vader. That Savage Zap. Ow.
Gosh, darn it! Ooh. I don't have any time to recover.
Ray's backing off. She doesn't want to solo fight me.
I'm on my way. I think it's the same guy. He's just, the other guy just left, so now we're just hanging up by the AT-AT.
I'm going indoors real quick.
Oh no! No!
Oh darn. If I was angled the other way, I would have gotten a good choke.
Please do not bring them inside.
Okay.
I'm
fighting Rey.
Useless inside.
I'm gonna try and stick with Maul a little bit.
Oh, he's so bad.
I just killed two? Okay.
No. Shocking her. I'm giving her the shooks. Oh, Han. I'm sorry. That was my fault. Is that Leia? That's Leia. I shocked her. There we go.
Oh, there we go. 4-14. Can we pull this out of the bag? That would be pretty awesome if we could.
Not with this guy. Is that Chewie?
I see Leia. I'm going for her.
Yeah, I'm following.
the dark.
What are you doing, girl?
And where is Skywalker?
Oh, watch out for those grenades.
Where's Maul going? Oh, Maul, buddy. Oh, wait, Jacob. Pull back, pull back. There's a, Han Solo. Five health.
Oh, you're, ooh. You are really low.
They only have three players, and we only have three players, so... This is getting a little easier for us, I think. The two of us to fight.
They've had two players for a very long time.
They have, I just haven't.
Hey, I made it up! Alright, come down, come down.
The choke one right.
I can't.
Oh, darn it.
Can't get up there.
I'll just jump down.
Okay. Ow, I took fall damage.
Oh, Rey's very weak.
I'm fighting Leia. Aha! I took out Leia.
When Rey wants to stay alive, she is quite an annoyance.
Oh, Han's shooting at you.
I killed Rey!
Han's shooting at you, I'll try to get him.
Yeah.
Oh wait, here, I can back to you. I can back to you. It's very slow, but it's something.
Leia's right over there, and she's not very experienced. Han, she's using power shot an awful lot.
I'm distracting Han for you.
Bombs. Oh, whoa! Chewie just came up. Chewie rolls up. Can we?
Oh gosh, they all turn their guns on me.
Okay, he's spawning in as Vader again.
Upside of this. We made a pretty good comeback. I'm waiting for you.
Oh, Chewie's down there. Yeah. Coming. I'm gonna choke if I can.
We're a good team. Oh.
Yes, we are.
Watch out for those grenades.
Yep, I know. Okay, let's get
scanning. Han.
Oh, there's another one in the woods. Yeah.
Oh, detonate charge! Watch out! Okay, or just walk right into it.
7-2.
Oh gosh.
Chewie's here. Go for him.
Oh, I'm finishing off Leia. Oh no. No! I died! I
couldn't get a choke on Chewie.
Can't die. Oh, just get out of there. Get out of there.
Maul's here. Hold on. Kill Leia. Where is Chewie? Oh, Chewie's here. So dead. So, oh, five health.
You? Right, get out of the way. Just stay back.
It's okay.
Here, I can heal you too. I can give you heals.
Yeah, it would be so nice though if we pulled this game out of bag.
Ooh, they got a Luke now.
He runs down here, I'm gonna just choke him.
How did they get up there?
Oh, there.
Come with me, Buck. That way means favorite son.
No, Maul died. Oh, that has to be one of the best comeback situations. We didn't win, but we got very close there.
We got extremely close.
We had a little extra help towards the beginning. We would have had that game come back very quickly.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was a really good comeback. Wow, 20,000 points is BB. That's pretty impressive there.
Yeah, I leveled up 3 times.
Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, wow, I got a lot of Dooku XP. I don't really need Vader XP, do I?
You know what? We are not gonna have that team anymore. So that's good.
He wasn't even that bad. He was an okay player when he was fighting.
Yeah.
He just wasn't doing things.
Yeah, I will never understand how or why they just abstained from fighting for 75% of the match.
They literally just sat out there. I mean, I did notice, though, that he was Maul and the other one was Kylo, so it was like a annoyance kind of thing, probably.
Yeah, like, but, so like, came up nobody there, was going up there.
No one was going up there, yeah.
So don't just wait for them while your teammates die over and over again.
Yeah.
Oh, it's not May the 4th anymore.
It's not May the 4th anymore. Oh, that's unfortunate. Well, it's May 4th forever. It's okay. May 4th is every day.
Oh, we're villains again.
I think I'll open up with Dooku, and then we'll just see where it goes. What are we looking at here? We are fighting against the Tater Tot. I think he's our biggest and greatest enemy yet. The Tater Tot.
Okay.
Oh my.
Oh, we're on Kashyyyk. Maybe I won't be BB-9E. I don't know.
Yeah, BB-9E is destructive for you.
Oh, well, oh, BB-8, they're all... Luke. No, they're all just like us, so, you know, I might switch over to Maul, actually, once I die, if they're all like that, I can just...
The edge kills.
Yeah, if they count as kills. Oh, wait, I can throw them off the edge as BB-90.
Oh,
I didn't. Oh, cables! Oh, cables! Oh, BBA is the cables! Oh, cables!
Battle of the
droids. I shocked him, okay.
Oh, I almost got him with the shocky shock.
I'm going after him.
He's regaining a lot of his health.
Yeah, BB, the two droids have a pretty big health regen. Health regen. Oh, Yoda! Hi, Yoda. Did BB-8 turn into Yoda? I was chasing BB-8, now you're Yoda.
No, BB-8 is still here, and then Anakin's here now, so,
Villainy, carve a path toward victory. There's so many people.
So many people.
I'm gonna die. I killed Anakin! I'm alive! I can't believe it! Oh, that's Luke.
I'm coming.
I can handle Luke.
I just pushed.
Oh, Han!
Maybe I should do that. God. Oh, never mind. Anakin just pushed me off the edge. That's not good.
Ooh, nope. I died. Experienced BB-90 unlocked. Hooray. Yeah, I think I'm gonna stick with BB-90. I'm getting pretty good as him. Oh, cables!
Maul just slayed him.
I'm almost dead. Get out of here.
Oh, I just got launched.
No, I went off the edge.
Oh, wow. That ray died really fast. Table spin almost ended me.
got ya. Oh, behind us. Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna fight Ray. Oh, and Anakin. I got pounded off the edge, and I also was murdered in the process. So.
Oh, oh cables, oh cables, oh cables.
You're not gonna like this. This
is
incredible. Eight is done.
Oh no. Mind trick.
When your name is Lord Tyrannus, like a Rex. Lord Tyrannosaurus Rex. Let's go.
Ooh.
Oh, I got
killed. No! Anakin. Oh, BB-9E versus Anakin. Who's gonna win? I think it's gonna be BB-9E. Yep. Oh, BB-8.
It's nice to be
cables.
Winning.
Oh, no. No, the cables got me. This is the perfect time to level up my BB-8.
I just ran off
nine,
the edge.
BB-9.
Okay.
Hut. Oh, I just sent Han off the edge. Oh my god. Oh, there goes BB-8.
Did I just get two kills with my electricity? And I got-
Yeah, I think you
I
did.
Killed the tater tot.
There we go. Oh my. Hi, Anakin.
Oh, ouch.
Oh, I almost shoved him off the edge. Oh, that's BB-8. The cables. I'm at 30 health. I'm dead.
BB-8.
I just went off the edge.
I saw that. It was so funny. Thank God we're still winning.
Oh yeah, we're winning by a long shot. Where are they, by the way?
Where are you?
Where are you? Oh, there they are. Oh, there they all are. Oh, that's retribution.
Oh, no.
And I'm dead. Retribution just insta killed me.
Here, let's switch up here at the end. I'll be Kylo. I have only green cards for him, but.
Oh, really? Kylo's really good. Kylo is like top tier.
Yeah, I know. I mean, like, I am okay as him, I guess. Obviously, I don't play him much though.
I'm getting BB-8. That's gonna be the final kill. Oh no, it's not. Dang it. No one has
an argument. Second
place.
Just won it, Luke.
Second, third overall place is BB-9E. Pretty good, if I say so myself.
Very, very good.
Okay, well, it is time to take my resign.
I was gonna say, I think we'll end the Battlefront stream here. And maybe another upcoming stream on another game or Battlefront. Maybe Jedi Fallen Order. I might go stream at some point. But yeah, I think we'll end it here. So thank you all for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, all that good business. Go check out our Discord and Patreon page. That will be in the description if I can get it to work. And we'll see you next time.
Bye. Bye. May the 4th be with you. Already.
I was dying.